one of the reasons why I can churn stuff out is because I don't have a problem with reusing.
Okay.
Or borrowing something that I heard.
Okay. So I'm just double checking that that connection regarding verification for telephone numbers has been knocked off.
I can't make up a new thing.
It should be now. People shouldn't need to verify that with a number. Perhaps when somebody comes in chat, they can just confirm that. Hey up, Colin, you're in, mate. Well done. It's alright, because I'm doing charity stream, I was thinking it would be safer with that on, but when all the mods come back in, because I've got a fair number of mods now. So I just turned it off and turned it back on again. Okay. So... that taught me a lesson anyway. That's fine.
New generation now can
so should start having some more people coming in to chat now.
It's theirs. It's kind of controversial, is it?
No, you're alright, Colin. No, I appreciate that, because I had knocked it off, but obviously I had to stop streaming and literally turn it off and turn it back on again for it to confirm. So it's all good.
Don't be blatant about it. Be subtle.
Aww. Don't need to apologize, Colin. You're all good.
And also be respectful. Like, leave him like a little note saying thank you very much for what you've done.
That's an interesting picture. Absolutely, Colin. Absolutely, bud.
It's easy to churn out a lot of songs if you have a lot of different chord progressions in your mind.
Okay,
you know,
so...
you know what? If I do this...
you're a cutie.
It'll sound good enough.
I've done something with the... I can see on there... there's something funny going on there. Sadly. Yeah, not too bad, thanks, Colin. I've got 444 images to go through and to pick 37, 38 of them. But I can only choose basically one dog, so they can't be in the calendar more than once. It's for Santerpaws Christmas calendar. And I can have three per month and a cover one. We had 155 people send in images, and out of those 155, we got 444 actual images. What number are you? 02. Okay, this is now starting to get hard. Oh, now that's cute. Used. Yeah, absolutely. No, absolutely. Aww. On the bed. Typical, on the bed. That's a nice picture. I do like that. Very nice. Oh, hello! Well, this dog thinks he's a rabbit. Quite a lot of dogs eat raw vegetables. So obviously some dogs will have, you know, vegetable diets, or, you know, will have vegetables in their food and all this sort of thing. Oh my word. Now, I don't even know if we'd be able to use that picture, simply because of all the rest of this around. Which is a real shame, because I do like that picture. Well, I don't know, Jamesy. I'm going to put a question mark against that, because I'm going to have to ask on that one. Real shame. Oh, hello, cutie boy. Whoa, that looks pretty small. That's the nose. Crazy. Okay. I smell something. No worries, Sparkly. Oh, you are adorable. Okay. Excuse me. I remember, hey Scanny lad, how you doing? I remember posting on Twitter for Mocha. Yeah, doing good, thanks buddy. Doing good. Sorry to say, I can't even see that. Well, there it is, but that's, yeah, sadly no. Oh my gosh, look at that! Somebody been in the river! Somebody's all wet! Oh, that's a face and a half. Yeah, it does a bit, doesn't it? Oh my life in heck. Four. Oh, she's so cute. I love the way she sleeps with her tongue out. It's very sweet. You can tell she's quite young there. Colour of her teeth, lovely. I'm in two minds now. Guilt. Oh wow, that's nice. I think that's corn on the cob. Okay. Oh no. The whole of his face. His, hers. Okay, go back down. Joe. So adorable. Aww. So sweet. Okay, so just change that. Oh, and my pen's just decided that the little bit that sticks the nib in, that's just unscrewed itself. How rude. How very rude. There we go. Right. Kip. Can somebody do me a favour and find out when Easter is next year for me, please? Why would I do that? That is Kip. April. Right, that clears that one. Okay. He is a very handsome lad. That's too cute. They are, Dale. Oh, you're a little cutie as well, aren't you? What did I do now? That's a real what did I do now picture. Mom. Wow. We're gonna have a few of these. The bath time. Oh, skip that one. Let's go back. He is so cute. That's actually very adorable. Why does this song sound like the record's dying? Well, this tune, should I say. So. Oh, you are a cutie. Where'd you fit in? That's actually really nice. How many have we got of you? Just one. Because it's old, isn't it? Oh, old. It's supposed to be relaxing music. He's a handsome lad, isn't he? Just the one. Does actually look quite regal. More like elevator music. Them. Better? Again, oh, that's... just looks like there's something on there. Oops, didn't want to do that. There we go. That's a better picture. No worries, Jamesy. No worries, enjoy your food. That's so sweet. I got the one. Okay. My sister used to have a dog called Tara. He's a lad and a half. That's what my friend's cat does. Just gets food all over the place. Never keeps it in the bowl. Oh, wow. No, these are all dogs from Santerpaws that are now in their forever homes, Sparkly. So these are all literally rescue dogs from Santerpaws. None of them are non-Santerpaws dogs. Holy cow, I think we got a photographer here. Jeez Louise. Flaming hellfire. You could mount some of these. Yeah, I thought so, Kaz. I thought so. Okay, this is going to be really hard. Macass. Ah, right. Holy cow. That is a picture and a half. Oh yeah, very much so. I mean, if she's a professional photographer, then, you know. And it's more than likely she won't be using an iPhone or anything like that. I mean, so some of the ones that are, you know, just everyday ones, some of them are really, really good, so. But yeah, these are outstanding. That one I really like. That tells a story, as did the one in the bracken. Jeez Louise. Yeah, very much so, Kaz. Most definitely. I mean, that's just so cheeky. How she's managed to get that shot, I just don't know. But that is such a cheeky shot. And I'm going to choose one of those. Because one of these is definitely going in the calendar. I'm definitely going to say that now. The question is, which one? And it's one of three. I'm thinking. See, this one tells a story as well, to me. Oh, GG, Kaz. GG. Oh, boy. Okay. Further back, isn't it? What are we on? 3, 2, 1. There we go. Okay, get to the back of the pad. I think this is going to be easier of which one I don't want rather than which one I do. So what I've done is I've written some numbers down, and I'm just literally going to go through these and go, that one strikes me, that one strikes me. This is not going to be easy. She, this is the amazing thing. She's caught the breath. Photographically, it's stunning. This is insane. This is just bonkers. I feel really bad doing this because it's just so difficult. Well, I've whittled it down to three. Okay, Kaz, don't worry. Okay. I've decided. I've decided. Oh, way too fast. She's adorable. Got so many more to go. I'm only on the S's so far. It's all in alphabetical order as well. Oh dear. I think there'll be another one added to that Instagram, Kaz. Most definitely. Like my sister's greyhound, Doberman. He had his full tail as well. Henry, his name was called. Lovely lad. Ooh, I like that. Right, bear with me a second, guys. I'm just going to have to go to the little lad's room. So I will... Hopefully this is going to work. I will be right back. And I'm back again. How is we doing? Yeah, absolutely, Kaz, read the cover one. I've got a number. I do have quite a few. Okay, let's see. It's a nice little butcher. Okay. Ooh, you're a handsome lass. Taking a gentle stroll in the beach and the surf. Aww. I may be wrong, but I think somebody's been colorizing things in that particular picture. I might be wrong, but oh, I do like that one in particular. Hello, email. Lovely little thing. That cheeky little face. Yeah. That's nice. How many have I got? Oh, just the one. Wow. I bet this lad's a big guy. He looks a big, tall lad. I want you to move forward, please, which means I need an arrow. Oh, no, hang on. We're at the end. I think that's the last one. Let me just double check, guys. Yeah, so that was the last one. Right. Okay, so that's all the pictures gone through. So now what I'm going to quickly do is attempt what I'm going to do for the cover. Okay, I'm going to go through and I'm now going to basically shortlist a page and a bit, and as Kaz says, basically I'll choose should we say 5, Kaz, just in case. So we've got a bit more of a selection for the cover. Wish you could have entered Pip. I know. It's like me with oh, I've forgotten his name already. Sedgwick. I wish I could have entered Sedgwick. Because to me, he was adorable. Just his face. But yeah, what I think I'll do is I'll select 5 for the cover initially, just so we can make sure we get things correct. So, all I've got to do now is do view, and I want to group by I wonder if I could do that suffix. You buy. Sort by.
Yeah, I can talk now, Pog.
Hi, Danny. Thank you for the 5 biddies, buddy. Yeah, I had it on verified phone, but I've now taken that off. I stopped and started again. How you doing, buddy? Alright, so I want to view that.
Who's this stupid woman? Where the man voice gone? I'm all right, you.
Shh, Danny. Shh. This is a different profile I've got, Danny. This is my Santerpaws one. I'm doing the Santerpaws judging of dogs for the calendar.
Wow. Rude.
Wow.
Kappa.
You are being, because this is my this is my charity stream. Yay. Thank you. okay, so I've got to try and sort these. File name extensions, hidden items. Sort by
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Hang on, why didn't that take? Bear with. Suffix. Okay. So view. Group by. Suffix. Hey, that's how I wanted it, I think. Group by suffix and name. Can I do both? I think so. Okay. Right, I'm going to need to turn the light on because I can not really see very much. Okay, so this is going to be for. This is going to be for the cover. So let me This is going to be interesting. Where'd that come? Where'd that come? Where'd that come? That one. Desktop. Desktop images. That's the one I want. Okay. Number 8. Try something on that one. Ah, I can. Okay. That'll be a better way of doing it. Right, okay, so Muffin and Nova. Okay, that's that one. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm doing a search of all the ones that I've done. and then I'm just going to shortlist from those. Poopy Spook Today by the Bangs from... Yes. Oh, yeah, we've started to get stupid fireworks around here. does mean nothing. And we tend to get them about two or three times a year, because Diwali, I think it is, the Festival of Lights. They celebrate that with fireworks as well. So not only do we get it in November and October, we also get it during that festival as well. Right, where are you? Not that one. Yeah. Seriously? Ah, there he is. There he is. Okay. Okay. So, gonna want... Skipper. Oh, sorry, that was me hitting the keyboard. Okay, so... Right, I've got to choose one more. Be easy. Helps if you spell it right, Rescue, for goodness sake. Okay, let's see what I can find here. think it might have been. Where are we? Come on, open it up. That's it. Oh hell, I didn't want to do that. That's the one. Okay, so okay, this is the painful bit, which is going through and shortlisting the shortlist. Not the easiest bit. Yeah, it is. Yeah, little pepper. Oh, here we go. Look at the wrong one. One. Okay. Five. Gosh, can't read my own writing. That's not good. Oh, I see. What number is that? Three. Club rescue. Which one did I put? Let's have a look. See. No, wasn't that? It was that one, wasn't it? 02. More just to look at. Finally, oh, I just wanted to look at another one as well. What number is that? Two. Excuse me. What I'm now gonna do? I'll find out which way it is. Okay. So I've now gotta do. I've started up a spreadsheet. I'm not going to show the spreadsheet simply because obviously personal details, and I don't have permission to show full details. So I'm not going to show that. Gonna have to do is insert some rows here. Okay, so that. I do not want to be bold, but I do want it all centered. Thank you. Right, okay, so I'm going down here. And then need to find. Where's that gone? Six. That's not what I want to be searching. I want to be searching. Where's it gone? That's what I want to be searching. Okay. So this is that is very cute, Kaz. No, you are absolutely right. He's so cute, beyond words. That's the next one. So the next one is that one. Okay, that's that one. Then I want to search for which one? Numero 5. Oops. And which one are you, my lovely? Okay, can I? Right, I've done a few more than I said I was going to, but that's how difficult it is. Okay, so now I'm looking kind of January time. So we're starting January. See what we've got. Okay, so let me just get rid of those ones. So many open, there we go. Right, then looking for, and I haven't opened any of these yet, so. Oh, health teeth, shouldn't be typing in that. And that is Iris. Okay, and I want to look again at this guy. And I can't remember which one I put down, so I'm going to have to go through them. Ah, it was that one. Yeah, it was that one. Okay. So. Okay. I don't want that one. Who's up next? Oh no. This guy. An adorable lad. Right. Okay. And you are avenging. Got one more to double check, and that is going to be okay. Just while I see that, hold on. Let me just see. let's go straight there. I need to. Why do I keep closing that folder? What the bleb? No. That was not the one I was looking for. It was... not that one. Okay. There we go. So we've got the one I was looking for. So I just put that in the wrong cell. And right, okay, so I've got one more to do for February. Let's have a quick look at my list. There we go, let's have a look. There's a little cutie. Again, I'm putting it in the wrong cell. Okay, so that's January, February done. So now, moving into kind of like springtime in March. Okay. Let's have a look, do a search again. I think that's a very apt one for March, beginning of spring. And then I need to find all sorts of things. Okay, oops. Right, what next? We are looking for Mimi. There we go. There's Mimi. Then I need to find the last one for March. Okay. Just need to add the numbers for the relevant dog, otherwise I'm going to get myself totally confused. Okay, so that's March done. Now, hold on, I need to find that one for April, which I wrote it down. This is where I've got to be careful, because I can't use the dog more than once. Right, that's okay, that's okay. Where are we? Okay, so I've not used her yet. So, and I've got quite a few of this one, so that's number 4, I think. Yeah. Wrong show again, Rescue. Have a look through here. Try and find this lad. Oh, spell again. It's not difficult. Then finally for April. Right, what number are you? This is a toughy one because there's so many. This is one where they put in 18. Images. That's not the one I'm looking for. These are not the dogs you're looking for. Where are you? It's somewhere. That's the one. Oops, can't spell again. Okay, so this is the last one for April. Number 5. Okay, so coming into May now. Right, that's a shame. Can't use that one because I already used him. Okay, so, and that one. Okay, as Dexter. Then I need to find this little angel. Make that sound a bit wider. And this is Ziva. And lastly for May. So we're now coming into summer. Let me just clear the board, Miss Four. There we go. Right, so we're coming into summer. Be that little angel. Number four. And then like that one. This is the last one for summer, or for June, should I say? I don't think I've used that one yet. Just making sure. That's why. Number six. Okay. Cariad. Okay, so that's all of June's done. So into July. I think that looks quite good for the July one. Excuse me. What for that one? That's such a cheeky face he's got. Love it. Okay, so that's one. Alright, then let's find relief. Yeah, I like that one. Okay, so believe it or not, that is July already done. We're going into August, so we're going into autumn in August. Goes without saying, we've got to find Ted first. Go and find more mail. Go on, pop you this afternoon. No worries, Easton. Welcome back, my dude. Spell. Okay. And we want Yeah. That one gone. There we go. Okay. Hey, we're getting there. That's August done. And underline that one. So we're into September. Cute. That is so cute. Let me just cross that one off. And we're going to find our next. Hey. There we go. Number one. Right, last one coming up September. That one there. Two hours back for you. Nice. No, not that one. I want that one. There we go. Oh, I can't spell. That's better. Right, so that's all September done. Into October. We're gonna find our Halloween peoples. Here we go! It's October. Oh, hang on. Wrong page. Last one for October. Let's have a look. Where you gone? Where you gone? Okay, so that's October completed. Into Dark Elements of November. Asty November, as I call it. Somewhere and just to make sure. Oh, I've used it. Right. Not doing very well here. Didn't want Discord. Did not want Discord. No. I haven't. Okay, so that's good. That's good. Number four. Hi. Looking for hello Aaron, how are we doing, buddy? Welcome on in. No, none of those will work Easter, I keep telling you that. I'm using a completely different profile, dude. The only sound effects that really work, Easton, is when I get follows and all that sort of thing, or donations on the Just Giving site for Santerpaws. Well, it's for the rescue run. But. I'm drinking freezing cold coffee, but never mind. Alright, I need to find. Which one's that? That's four. Spell again. Okay, so that's that one done. So that's all of November's completed. So we're now on to Christmas. Just go to the fold, please. Or not, as the case may be. Okay, so we'll close that and reopen it again. I think I might have just knackered something. Might have to swap something around. Nope, not that one. Well, I think I might have made a bit of a boo-boo. JKL. Yeah, I have. Cobblers. Right. Hold the phone. Right, where have I put that? Take that one out of there. I'm gonna put you back in here. 02. Which means I've now got to go back to summer. I've already used cloverleaf as well. Right, let's go to my spare ones. Let me go to my spare ones. Yeah. Then go to my Excel spreadsheet. Oh, hold on. Oh no, I've used Benji, haven't I? Sure I have. Yeah. Okay. Ah. Now. Ah. I don't think I've used flour yet. No. So there we go. Right, so we can put flour in there. Right, last one coming up, guys. That one. And that, ladies and gentlemen, completes the judging and sorting out the Santerpaws calendar judging. So just make that all bold. Okay, so that's all bold, so I'm going to save that to my desktop. Right, okay, so I've saved that, I got a copy of that there. So many tabs open of wonderful dogs. And then I can go down to Discord. Oh, it doesn't matter. And then I can hopefully fire that off to Kaz. Like so. Job done, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I got really stepped back now. Okay. So, after, like, well, it does say my uptime is... Where's my uptime gone? 2 hours and 9 minutes, but it's more like 4 hours. No worries, Cass. Cass has received that. But actually been up for about 4 hours. In fact, more than that. I can't remember what time I went live. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, yeah, about 4 hours or so. But I had to turn it off and turn it back on again. So yes, those results will be sorted, and the owners will be contacted forthwith, I assume. And then, guys, once the Santerpaws calendar is ready. If you do want one, or would you would like one, then send me a DM first if you wish, and I can then pass you on to the relevant people, who will then dispatch one to you, once payment is made, of course. As I say, we do have merch as well at Santerpaws. We've got t-shirts, hoodies, mugs, and so forth. Yeah, Kaz will do that. If you want to, most of you know Kaz, Kaz Crafts UK, owner of Pippi, Sharky and Co. Yeah, if you do want something along the merch line, guys, mugs, t-shirts, hoodies, etc., then get in contact with Kaz, preferably, because she'll deal with all the dispatching and orders and that sort of thing. But if you have any issues, then come to myself, just send me a DM and I'll put you in touch. And I really enjoyed going through all the bits and pieces today. Had great fun doing it. I won't say it's been easy, it's been pretty difficult, but it's been a different kind of stream. It's also given me an opportunity to test out the profile I'm going to be using for the rescue run. If you still want to sign up for the rescue run, you can do. Head on over to the TMP events page and you can sign up there. You can join the Discord. All the information is on the events page. It's coming up very, very soon, 23rd, so not long. But yeah, guys, I hope you have enjoyed. I'm going to shortly disappear and go get some food and stuff. But so I can test this out fully, let's see if I can take you to the stream ending page. Hey, it works! Hurrah! And then let's roll some credits. This will be good if this works. Hey! Bloody hell, the credits are small. I'll have to update that. They're really tiny. Rip. Thank you to my modding team. Kaz has been in, of course. Who else? Sparkly. Apparently Tolly was earwigging. Thank you for the earwig, Tolly. Truckybot was there as well. Danny, of course, for the biddies. Thank you very much indeed for the biddies. Thank you, Tolly. Appreciate that, my dude. I'm going to go off. I'm going to get some fresh coffee. I'm then going to come back and redo the credits, because they need to be an awful lot bigger than that. It's insane, isn't it? Absolutely insane. So let's go without any further ado. And how's your father? Let's go and see who we can send you guys over to. Who is strumming? Okay, let's... oh, lots of people doing Euro Truck. James. Yeah, earn yourself a drink. I haven't got any money to buy. Actually, I have, actually, Cass. I just thought I'll go and get a proper drink. let's go... right, because I think a lot of people doing convoys. Yeah, there's obviously a convoy going on. Awful lot of convoys, by the look of it. Yeah. Okay, so we'll go and send you over to one of my mods. Let's go and, in effect, raid replay. Hey! So let's host channel. And. Oh, they're driving in the dark at the moment. There he is. So yes, guys, until tomorrow, because I'm due to stream tomorrow as well, I will bid you farewell, have a very pleasant evening, and I will see you hopefully tomorrow. If not tomorrow, then next time. Stay safe, enjoy your evening, go and say hi to Replay. Bye for now.